start with his frame piece, what do they call it, wall, flat wall piece, and then move each frame forward.
Nothing on that one.
And then number two.
Nothing on that one.
And then number three.
That are clinging to each other right here.
Four.
Starting to draw out comb on that one.
Foundation number four.
Just a little on the other side. Just starting. Oh, have you seen any cat brood in there?
I do not see.
Oh, look at all the honey up in here.
I see honey.
All the
yep.
red color in there. Capped up here. Okay, now I got to decide what to do with this bird comb. This is where I'm at. Ooh, that frame is completely full. Okay, so I'm thinking that I'm going to really going to need some smoke. Where's
okay.
Can you hear me the smoker, please?
Six. Oh, I see.
I see a big couple of peanuts sticking out.
Yeah, I see those too.
This is just about all capped. There's several of those peanuts sticking out.
Some of those pretty red.
Interesting. So I wonder why those big bulbous.
I wonder if
those are queen cells.
Queen cells.
What do you do with those? Well, I'm okay. Mostly, I'm three quarters.
But on this, which side was it, were they on?
Right there.
There's my queen.
Okay, I got a bunch. Perfect. There she is. Yabba dabba doo. Okay, let's put them back in.
All right.
Look.
Okay. Yep.
Yeah, they've dissipated somewhat. Sorry, guys, girls. Sorry, people. Have my people call your people. I wonder what the attraction is up in here. Put that right there. Let's get the boots off first. We spotted her. That was awesome.
Yeah. Yep.
Ready to put another hive body on yet.
Okay.
But there must be a point in time when that's appropriate.
Mm-hmm.
All these. Ooh, yeah, look at them all.
There's the gourmet. Nettle tea.
Record button.
The inner hive cover. And then I'm going to give these ladies just a little bit of smoke so that they slide down into the hive. All right. I should probably work. You know, I wanted to work from this side over, but this side has less bees on it. So I'm actually going to make this frame number one for today. Okay, so this is frame one. nothing going on there, and that's the half foundation that I've been putting in. Frame number two has nothing.
Okay.
All right. Frame number four
going on.
Some capped brood on this side. Some honey, but not capped at the top. And on that side, looks like some honey or nectar, but not capped. No capped brood. I put in a full foundation on this one. So that started as a full wax foundation. Frame five. Stuck together. I'm going to use the hive tool to pry it apart. All right, frame five looks heavy. Wow. That, I started with a full foundation. They've built out burr comb on this side. Capped brood. A little spotty. Smoke. Alright, this is frame six. Some honey along the top there. Some capped brood in the middle. Some capped brood at the bottom. This side has a lot of capped brood at the bottom. Okay. There's a bee dance going on. Looking for the queen.
Together.